फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल हैप्पी होम। टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग एन ईजी रेसिपी टू मेक बेसन लड्डू विद जस्ट 3 इन्ग्रीडियंट्स। दिस इज़ अ वेरी ईजी रेसिपी एंड एनी बिगिनर और अ बैचलर कैन गिव दिस अ ट्राई। लेट्स सी द इन्ग्रीडियंट्स रिक्वायर्ड। हाफ कप बेसन, 1/4 कप घी एंड हाफ कप पाउडर्ड शुगर। घी इज जनरली टेकन एज अ मेजर ऑफ हाफ द बेसन। Let's start cooking. First, keep a kadai. Generally, a thick-bottomed vessel is better. Once the vessel is hot, add ghee and besan. Keep it on low heat. Be prepared for some arm exercise, as this would take your good 20 to 25 minutes of stirring. Remember not to stop stirring and not to increase the flame. As you keep seeing the mixture, initially the mixture would be thick in consistency, but as you keep stirring and when you see the besan is cooked, it becomes liquidy in consistency. When the besan starts changing color and your home is filled with lovely aroma, it is now ready. Now you can turn off the flame and let it cool for some time. After some time, add the powdered sugar and mix. Now you can start making laddus. A small tip here, in case your mixture is too dry or you're not able to bind them, do add some ghee. And in case your mixture is too mushy, then you can keep it in the fridge for 10 to 15 minutes. Your lovely besan laddus are now ready to be served. I hope you liked my videos, and if you did, please consider to subscribe, like and share the video with your friends and dear ones. Thank you and see you soon with some more interesting videos.